Lit. All right, we're back with some more Skyrim. Remastered, I guess. Is that the proper term? I have no idea. On the PS4? Now that it's kind of in the morning, I can kind of see a lot more better shit. It's nice here. What is that? I see money. Oh! Okay. A lot of dead mammoths, I see. I don't even know where the fuck I'm at. This is a first for me. This is kind of cool. It's been a while. When you play a game, right, folks? Like an open world. You kind of get used to some of the places where you're at, and you're like, oh yeah, this is this, this is that. So whenever you, or specifically me, find a place like this and it's like all new and shit to me, it's kind of fun to explore around and look at the shit. It's fucking lit. All right, I got that on now. I need to find a shop or something. Sell all my shit. Let. Well, we're coming up to a house right now, so let's see what the fuck's here. Where I need to go is over the fuck there. Oh, okay, we're just going, we're circling back around. Lit. Whose fucking house is this? Okay.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
All right, well, I'm gonna go inside your house. Hope that's cool. Why is there a fucking cellar? All right, well, whatever. Hold up. Check the coins. I'm gonna read your alchemy shit. Thank you very much. I'm gonna go ahead and unlock your cellar. We're gonna go in this bitch and see what the fuck's here. What the fuck? I'm just a poor old woman. Yeah, okay, sure. What's this letter? Helgi, dear, why do you hesitate? You can feel the power of cursing in your blood. You have only to reach out and grasp it. Renounce that boy of yours and come live with me in this forest. My sisters will be here soon. Together, we can form proper coven and your training will truly begin. Oh my god. That's kind of horrifying. I'm gonna go ahead and fuck with this. Yes! Oh, disenchant the fuck out of this. Thank you. Let's enchant. I don't really need to enchant anything. Plus, that's something I can enchant? Nah, fuck that. I could do that, but I could start. Nah, fuck it. Give me one sec. Sorry, I had to blow my nose. Fuck. I have a trophy. That's cool. Let's go with health. Destruction's nice, but I don't really need it to be honest. Maybe restoration, or maybe, no, Whitehead's done. I'm not fucking with that. What about sneak? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's actually not bad. Fuck. Lot of options here. Well, dual casting, no. I guess that would be cool, right? Just have fucking. No, I don't want to do that yet. Maybe enchanting? No. Smithing? I can create armor and shit. You know what? I'm gonna go with smithing right now. Yeah. For now. Anyway. That's kind of terrifying. Can I take this from you?
None know my secret.
Fuck your secret. How about that? Oh, you want to fight? I'm a dance. Ah! I'm gonna take that, thank you. Now there's a dead lady who's naked in the middle of a forest. I'm gonna just steal your fucking... Oh, wow. Child's doll? Watcher, like, fucking made her daughter or whatever. Into some shit, whatever. Anyway, well, that was kind of freaky. This looks fucking weird. I'm gonna move on. It's a beautiful day for murder. Oh, what the hell?
I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again.
Okay, what happened?
I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept. But now, I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please?
There's a town nearby in that direction. Do you need help getting there?
Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
Mistwatch? What the fuck is Mistwatch? Hold on, how can I zoom out? Thank you. Yeah, where the fuck is Mistwatch? This? You escaped from there? You ran all the fucking way to here. Or you crossed over the mountain, but still, into Helgen. Damn! Well, I don't know what the fuck's wrong with you, but alright, cool. You a champ. Hope you do alright. That was freaky. I didn't even like expect to see her. I was singing my song of death and murder, and then boom. Oh, no, I'm not trying to go up there. I'm trying to go back this way. Thank you. You never know who you can come across to in Skyrim, apparently. That much I know. Anyway. Hey, we're back home. That's neat. And then we gotta go all the fuck. We gotta journey across all this shit too now. Do I wanna make a pit? Yeah, I need to make a pit stop because I'm fat now. Buy food? Just ingredients? Fucking. There you go. Oh, damn. I got resistance and shit. I got damaged. Lit. Cool. Let's go actually to the shop, shall we? Actually, is he here? He is here. Hey.
Every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
One sec. Right. Sorry. Got some allergies going on.
Whatever you need. Buy you smear if it's simple and strong.
What you got for sale?
Finest weapons and armor.
Let me sell you some shit. And by some shit, I mean a lot of shit. That as fuck. Yeah. He's like, I just restocked everything now because of you. Thank you. I'm like, you're welcome, man. I'm ready to help. I don't really need any of this, do I? Nah. How about apparel? Oh, wow, you got this illusion shit. That's cool. Oh, you got some enchanted shit here, buddy. That's cool. I am good. How about misc? Yeah, see, I can do this. Need any help?
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Aye.
Okay. You just want a regular ass dagger? There you go.
Apprentice level work, but solid. Keep at it. You looking for a new blade?
Here's the dagger.
Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
Cool. You know what's sad? I fucking robbed this dude of all this shit. And he's just like, hey man, let me help you out. You're a nice guy. Alright.
This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
All right. Sweet. Here you go.
Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps.
He's basically teaching me how to do all this shit, which I kind of get, so it doesn't matter.
See if you can make a high
I just like
belt.
Here's the rest of experience. And it's free equipment. Alright, where's the hide? Oh, what the fuck? This way? Hide helmet, right? Yeah. Here you go.
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. You looking?
Need some?
You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Lit.
Aye.
Kind of useless, but whatever. Can I actually improve anything while I'm here, or is this basically like this is it? I mean, I could improve the bow, but I don't really. Eh, fine. Why not? And then, how about my shield? Sweet. Alright, I'm out of here. Later, dude. I sold all my shit. Fuck it. Wait. Hold up. Hey, buddy.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village. I'll show you what I know.
Alright, cost. No.
Until next time.
Never mind. You could actually get an archer here to be your follower and like back you up and shit. Which, it's cool and all, but we'll get one later. We'll get a bunch later, but I don't really want one, you know? I don't need the help. I don't need a tag team partner right now. I'm good. Look at me! I'm juicy. As I slide the fuck off a fucking rock. Well, anyway, let's go to a white run finally, and see what's going on, and inform the Jarl what's going on in the whole dragon shit. What up, bunny? Fuck you! I want his leg. I'm gonna eat that shit raw. I'm sorry if you don't like that. Just randomly KO'd a fucking rabbit. All right. Oh wow. Wow, the wild looks cool, dude. Oh wow, there's more shit to look at. Oh shit. I can see so much farther and clearer now. I can see everything. Oh, what the fuck is this?
I don't know who I think I am and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar.
What?
Oh, you're right. We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
Next time you're looking to pester someone, make sure it's the right person.
Don't set anything on fire, all right?
What?
We're looking for information about a woman, a foreigner in these lands. She's a Red Guard like us. We believe she may be hiding in Whiterun, but we're checking everywhere to be sure.
Okay. You're right.
Foreigners. They thought I was some other Red Guard woman. They just wouldn't leave me alone. I hope they get lost in the wilderness.
That's weird. Maybe that's a quest we'll be doing later. I don't know. Damn, you can see that fucker's castle. Well, not castle, but it is like home from like a mile away. Good God. Man, there's so much shit to go look at. Fucking A. The world in this game is fucking beautiful. I want to learn more about the lore and like everything that's here, to be honest. Which there's already a lot of information in the game that can teach you about all that, but you know. I got a playthrough run, not a fucking let's read or whatever the fuck. Ooh. Which, a let's read, now that I say that. Yo, what up, soldier? What you doing?
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Sure.
Brigands I can handle. But this talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
Right? If only, you know. If only it wasn't true. Well, whatever. I'm going through. It'll be lit. Oh, we're at a farm. Cool, cool, cool. It's neat, I guess. I took your cat. Oh, butterfly. Mine. I'm gonna craft some shit with that. I can't wait. This city's cool. We'll probably be here a lot, to be honest. I think next episode we're gonna just explore the whole area in there. And it'll be late. But, yeah. So, well, let me get there first before I, you know, say my goodbye or whatnot. But pretty much, oh shit. Pretty much, take care, y'all. Y'all have a good one. Stay Gucci, stay juicy. What the fuck is that?
Taken care of. No thanks to you.
You didn't look like you needed help.
Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here with my shield brothers.
What's a shield brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Can I join you?
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Gervaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Alright. Yeah, alright. I'm gonna go ahead and loot your shit. Damn. That was random as fuck to see. That was cool to see, right? But that was so fucking random. Wow, I think we will look up at the companions and see what that group's all about and what we can offer them and vice versa. We in Whiterun is lit. Well, not really. Hold up. Oh damn, there's a whole little camp out here, dude. Why don't y'all go inside? Like, there's shit in there. It's a nice place. I think right, cause I've never been in there. Shortcut? Is that a shortcut? Finally add a shortcut or what? Oh shit. No, it ain't shit here. Can I jump over? I can. Yay. What up?
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Persuade, imitate. Set aside or else. I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack. River will call us to the Jarl's aid.
Riverwood's in danger too. You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Alright. Alright, y'all. I will see y'all in the next episode of Skyrim. Take care and goodbye.